My name is Darren Leahy, Chief Operations Officer, and on behalf of everyone at Westbourne IT Global Services, I'm delighted to welcome you all here today on what is a very significant day for Westbourne. We are hugely honoured to have the Taoiseach with us today, and without further ado, I'd like to welcome the Taoiseach to the podium to address us.
Thank you very much, Lord Mayor, John and Marae, the staff and clients of Westbourne IT, Mrs. Coveney, Mr. Sherlock, public representatives, ladies and gentlemen. Great to be back in Cork here again, which is the conclusion of a very good week for Cork with a further 200 job announcements today. So you're actually in the front line of all of this, John and Marae, and I commend you for your 20 years engagement and where Westbourne IT now are. And as you say, investing in people is what all of this is about. So I want to say to you that it's important for the people who work here in Westbourne. Understand that you don't come into this building just to work for yourself or just for Westbourne. You are carrying the reputation and the integrity of our country on your backs. So when the email comes in from Wisconsin and the man's forgotten his password and he's having a row at home, he can't get his password, Westbourne comes to the rescue, and it's the evidence of swift, speedy, effective personal response which makes the reputation. If you want to do business, do it with a company like Westbourne, and I have evidence of that from your main client whom I just met earlier on. It's a privilege to be here in your company with your clients, with your workforce. Please understand, we appreciate the standards that you have set. We appreciate the standards that you espouse and the integrity and the quality of the reputation that you make, not just for Westbourne IT, but for Cork and for Ireland. I commend you and wish you every success for the future. My parting words are these. Any assistance that government can give this company where you see issues, where there's a blockage in the system, that would help you or other similar companies, feel free either to call me or tell any of our ministers or any of our public representatives. That's our job. That's our mandate while we have it. And while we'll have it, we use it in the interests of our people. Thank you very much.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1.
Today is another milestone for Westbourne IT Global Services, with the announcement of these 50 highly skilled multilingual tech support jobs at both level 1 right through to level 3. Our target market is the multinational sector, where our service allows them to concentrate on their core business while we look after their IT infrastructure and help desk requirements. With the support of my fantastic management team and talented staff, our plans are to grow this business into a major global IT supports company over the next 5 years and have, you'll be glad to hear, Taoiseach, 350 staff at that stage. My vision is to be recognised as an IT partner of choice for the multinational sector, both in Ireland and overseas. With the continued support of my team, I am confident we will succeed with our ambitious plans.